We learned about this young lady who was apparently held in the basement of a home on Noble Street. Through her own strength and ingenuity, she managed to free herself from that situation and make her way to the home of a past acquaintance who lived, I guess, not that far from her, and that acquaintance called the Toledo police. Right now, that child and her siblings are safe in a foster home. She's being cared for, and of course, you know, our concern is her well-being and the well-being of her siblings.